friendship in helping your friend. Unselfishness in killing the panther. Honesty in refusing to eat the meat you did not kill. And faith in the Great Spirit and asking his help. These are the qualities we need in our chiefs, and therefore gives the great pleasure to declare you to be chief of our tribe.
So Arrow of Light proved his worthiness to be made chief. Now, Arrow of Light.
Go ahead, Scott. Just grab it.
Is recognized as a great symbol of the tribe's leadership that was presented to him. Because of his great leadership, it was named after him. And this is where we get the Arrow of Light.
Tonight, we have a boy who has earned this great award.
You okay? You alright, buddy?